Kevin Trapp was expelled and PSG had already made their three changes. The solution, Dani Alves went in search for gloves and finished the match as goalkeeper. We could not see him fly, but it looked safe. He hung the zero in his 30 seconds on the arc.